shit then, yeah. So man just stepped out the bin, you know. Energies and good vibes. Yes, 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 my South Biggs, aka Team Big Sexy, back again for another sign of the client. Today we are doing a legendary D Block Europe and their new song called No Competition. I felt like 2021, D Block Europe kind of took their foot off the gas. They just chilled, they just kicked back and just, you get me, they enjoyed life. They probably looked after their mental health a little bit. They've been consistent with the music over the past, what, 3-4 years? They're definitely artists who can sit back and be like, you know what? We've gave them ample, multiple music after music after music. Projects with like 27 tunes. I'm like, yo, some of the projects I ain't even listened to in one go become like, yo, 27's too much though. Them days of people filling up an 80-minute CD, I am fucking done with that. Get me, give me like 60 minutes tops. I don't know how much shoes that needs to be, but give me 60 minutes. I'm cool with that. Anything else is like, yo, this is dragging. But yeah, man, good to see the boys back in town. The boys are back in town. Right. If you don't know the rhythms, you ain't old school like I'm old school. But yeah, D Block Europe, No Competition. I no long team. I just want to hear what new music these men have got. I want to know what them have been doing for the past, what, 10 months? I want to see visuals, you get me? Because sometimes when you come back for the first time after a long time, sometimes it's like, do you overthink the music? Do you overthink the videos? Or do you just keep it calm? Do you just chill in an apartment? 2-2 man them, 2-2 galley them. Yeah, might have a PlayStation 6 up in there. Get me? Back to the Future thing. Yeah, man, so I want to get straight into this one. D Block Europe, No Competition. And for the lane that they're in, that auto-tune lane kind of thing, I don't know the name of that genre. If there is a name of it, they are definitely in their own league. And I don't think there's anybody that's even close to them too. Shouts to Young Ad, shouts to Al B, Dirt Bike, and there's another younger Rennie. He pops up every now and then, little certain, I forgot his name. Respect to you as well, bro. But the team's strong. So yeah, man, no long time. I'm gonna get straight into this one. All right, let's go. Jeez, I was waiting for one of them Dirt Bike fucking videos. Hey, suave, you know.
No competition, I only see me. Lady from Paris and she tell me we go take a film, reach your self-esteem. Told my clinic I'll be back in a week. Yeah, I go to run, the crack is on fleek. I buy a movie, Louis to a V. No, we can go see. None of my cash don't touch mine. No words, no backlash. You can get it if you back. Wanna see the ID through the background. Tables turn, yeah, you're about to be love.
Man is pouring petrol on the floor like it's water.
Bruh.
Like it's Hennessy for the dead homies. What the fuck was, yo?
Shit like that.
That's the U, innit? The third member, is it Lil Pino? I'm sure he's Lil Pino, innit? Where's his chain? First time I've seen him without your chains on.
Bruh.
Fair play, young man, fair play.
She came already, I'm gonna squat. So I put a blood. She on the sea, we be on the G. I fly out of the seas, no lie, I am free. Tell that she wear,
what?
That ill, on the stairs. All of these hoes on me and I don't care. Loyal to my wife, think I'm weird. Said I'm Gita, I'm a key one.
Hey.
100 racks on my team, my lady on the team. Said I'm Gita, I'm a key one.
Hey,
why y'all?
I'm going like a minute 10 into this tune. Bro, I didn't even realize it's that short. I don't think I've seen Al B yet. Where's Al B? He's got to be in the speaker of the bike things. His thing. Raw, was that lean?
You're gonna learn today.
Because that's a sprite. So I'm assuming it's.
Bruh.
Raw. Then I'm like, okay. TBE. All right. They turn top at this moment. Whatever. This little car race, this little dirt bike track they've got. Yeah. Raw.
On my team, my lady on team, huh? Said I'm Gita, I'm a G1. 100 racks on my team, my lady on team, huh? sit on the brake on the track and I score on the
floor. Ah, okay.
I like our living, and I polish the kids, he polish the floor.
Okay, I didn't catch that bar at all. That one was kind of muffled. Let's go again, let's go again.
Bruh.
I like how I live and I polish the glizzy, he polish the floor. The braces around me come off of the planet, I wanna endorse. I wanna walk, but I wanna dash on the P8 sign for party. The trap make me go even more nervous and I go clean up my love. I'm putting the punch in the kitchen and I made the money to know. Let's go for me.
Booyah! Those, I know there was obviously the ones and that, but they look hella different. Let me see if I can grab it when I'm on a pause. Oh, nah, I can't. I need to see them trends again. They look like a brown kind of color. I don't think I've seen those before. Okay.
What?
What the fuck was that? 3 million and a Luna. First and foremost, I don't know what a Luna is. Roy, what is that?
20 minutes later.
No, that's not 3 million. That's...
Bruh.
Who man's is this? Get him the fuck out of here.
Oh no. Wait. That's 3,000.
Bruh.
Oh, it equals into dollars 110,000. So is that in his crypto account? I don't know nothing about crypto, but okay, 110 grand. In dollars.
Shit like that.
Like 100 bags in pounds? Fair play, fair play. Oh, that's why the man could afford to go ghost. Cause the man on a crypto thing. Makes sense, man. Makes sense. Money keep coming in. Yeah.
My lady on
suave, you know. Yo, that rings cold, you know. Alright, yeah, that was D Block Europe, their new song called No Competition. I wouldn't sign that still. I think that song was kind of lazy and I couldn't understand both of them, funnily enough. If you go through it again and watch the visuals, you probably won't understand them as much as you probably would. I guarantee if I listen to the audio, I think I might be able to take it in a little bit more, but there was something about watching it visually. I was like, nah, this ain't it. Did I like the video itself? I didn't really like the visual. I've seen Miss do like music videos with cars in and that, and I'm like, yo, I forgot what it is. One, but that there, Suave is a great music video director, so I'm surprised at that. That was kind of, I don't want to say lazy, but there weren't much into it. But the song, 110%, it was all lazy apart from the beat. Verses was lazy, the chorus was lazy, but the beat slapped. The beat would have went into my winter rap music because that sort of beat is the sort of beat that I want to hear. That there, nah, both of them. Took it out for me personally on that. It's D-Block Europe, so they're always gonna do numbers. Loads and loads of people are gonna love it. But for me, I'm like, nah, that was shit still. For the capabilities and the levels that them man are on, first tune back after months and months and months, that tune didn't make it for me still. But yeah, man, definitely wanna give a big shout out to D-Block Europe. I'm hoping that they're gonna be a little bit consistent with 2022 going forward with their music. Myself, Biggs, signing out.